A night out at a club erupted in gunfire in southwest Houston. KPRC Local 2 reporter Marisa Reyes has more from the club on Richmond and OC.
Two men are in the hospital this morning after a drive-by shooting here in this Richmond Square parking lot. Police say there have been four shootings here in the past few months. The drive-by shooting in southwest Houston happened at 2:55 inside the Richmond Square parking lot. Police say two men in their early 20s heading into the Players Club were shot near their car.
That two black males were getting out of the car on the way to the Players Club right here behind me when a car drove by and shot at them multiple times. One was hit in the left hand and the other male was hit in the left buttocks.
The men are in stable condition and were transported to the hospital for observation. Police looked around the victim's vehicle trying to find shell casings. None were found.
There has been about four shootings in the last several weeks. So, unfortunately, this has been a lot of problems here in this parking lot.
Last July, there was a fatal shooting here. For this incident, police have no suspects or a motive at this time. In southwest Houston, I'm Marie.